like to dip my dipper. Into somebody else's dipping. Well, I like to dip my dipper. Into somebody else's dipping. Well, you know the dipping is a little bit neater. And a tad bit sweeter when I'm dipping my dipper into somebody else's dipping. Now look here. You see, there's a man who lives next door. He never stays at home. He always leaves his little girl. He leaves her home all alone. But you see, that don't bother her. She don't even really care. Three flicks of her kitchen light. Into somebody else's dipping. Well, you know the dipping is a little bit neater and a tad bit sweeter when I'm dipping my dipper into somebody else's dipping. Woo. Talk to me, talk to me. A man lived down the street. He always liked to fuss and fight. Now, according to what this fool say, his woman don't do nothing right. All she needs a little comforting, someone who understands. Dial my telephone number. Somebody else is dipping. Well, you know the dipping is a little bit neater and a tad bit sweeter when I'm dipping my dipper into somebody else's dipping. Woo. Now look here, I got a little girl. She's as sweet as can be. You see, we met when I was dipping my dipper between her and her husband's sheets. She said, But now that you got me, baby, all your other dippin's got to stop. She said, the only dip the dipper you be doing in this world that I got, yeah. I used to dip my dipper. Woo! Into somebody else's dipping. And well, you know the dipping is a little bit neater. And a tad bit sweet when I'm dipping my dipping in somebody else's dipping.